This would be the ultimate man cave or maybe man cavern.
On the lower level here, it's almost 11,000 feet of pure entertainment. So what I wanted to do is create the ultimate auto gallery. The house comes actually with almost $30 million worth of cars. This is a 1936 540K Mercedes. This is a Spyker from Holland. It was actually used in Basic Instinct.
I find this a bit ironic because we've got 30 million in cars over here, and then we can get, you know, 10 cents candy over here.
It's actually more than 10 cents.
And then you come down the steps and you can go bowling.
You can put 16 people in here. The house comes with all the shoes. You get natural breeze off the ocean while you're playing. You got a 9. We're walking into our indoor theater. It's a 40-seat Dolby Atmos theater. And we have over 7,000 music videos and movies loaded into 7 kaleidoscapes.
We're done watching the movies and then we can come right around the corner and look at this.
We have 6 bars in the house. This TV, 28 feet long by 7 feet tall, and it's 4K and the clarity is unbelievable. We have 2 wine cellars in the house. This one actually has 2,500 bottles of wine and champagne that comes fully stocked.
What would you estimate the value is of the wine and champagne in here?
A little bit over $300,000. Big stainless steel sculpture that we have that's here is, I think, the crown jewel of the house. Weighs over 4 tons. It took us over 2 years to build, 8 months to engineer, and it's just beautiful, sun-drenched.
And now here's how you enjoy the great outdoors, Los Angeles style.
It's an 85-foot all glass tile pool, big swim-up bar,
and you can watch a video.
This cost me over $2 million to build and execute. And again, you have downtown, all the way into Beverly Hills, and all the way to the ocean.
Bruce, what a main entrance you have here.
I have the original Earwolf helicopter that I had completely restored. It's a Bell 222, and it's the ultimate sculpture for putting on top of your house. What I wanted to do is make sure that you have the feeling that you're as close to heaven as you can be. So special that you just never want to leave.